All right, so next up we have Chris Brzuska. Brzuska, I hope I pronounced that right, telling us about QueerCrypt.
Thanks. Okay, so I'm Chris Brzuska. I use male pronouns, he, him. And I want to talk about this queer little boy. That's me at age 8. And so at some point, there was a little bit of confusion about my gender identity. And then 2 years ago, roughly, on July 5, I woke up. And I thought, actually, I would be very happy if people realize I'm a man. I thought I would be very happy if people realize I'm a gay man, yeah? Very, very important. And so I thought, okay, great. So I just tell people. And so that's what I did. And so that's a picture of me 3 months later. And I just have a close-up of face, because I'm very happy person now. And I just want to stand here to share this with you. I want to share this to be visible. And I want to announce an LGBTQIA cryptographers meeting in Hall B during the break of the Rump session. So if you would like to come, please join. And you can also join us at queercrypt@gmail.com. And